orcs prepare for a final assault, you must strike them down before they breach the city. He called me his pet, and I indulged him. He praised my hunger, though he called it passion. We were as one. Now I live in darkness at the edges of his empire. I explore the web of fate, a silent witness to his growing power, his everlasting dominion.
A spider always lies in wait. But for what?
Get out of here! Precious one!
Trained with the best, and I've killed the best. You can run, but you'll only die with a bolt in your back.
Didn't see that.
The elves is...
The Overlord is a free...
Finest crystal found in roughest Mordor. Fascinating.
Surprised the orcs didn't smash it just to hear the sound.
Khanas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Girl.
Kanlas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself. Kanlas is our word for bravery. And indeed, it took bravery to march on Mordor and wrest control of it from Sauron himself.
Ha!
one ring slipped from my finger and onto Sauron's. I learned how little bravery. First from recklessness. When next I confront Sauron, I shall leave nothing to chance.
Spoilers! They're in me bridges!
Win.
Let's cut to the action, shall we? I'm here to show you exactly what kind of Uruk I am. One touch kill!
We'll rip your heart out!
Oof, this grog smells foul.
Ah, but to an Uruk it is ambrosia.
And try to murder all of the orcs. Maybe you have a problem with one orc. Maybe 100. But oh, all of us? Maybe the problem is with you.
Brilliant
see how quickly and quietly you can find yourself all alone.
Here we are.
Think hard. Harder than all the rest, and that's what makes me the most bestest. Remember me now and hear me later. I am the absolute bestest.
If you don't want your
Noab.
Get any ideas about filching from these supplies? We're here to keep them safe, you lazy dogs!
How about it, boys? Ready for a little pillaging?
Die, Glob!
Did you hear that?
Better get on it.
When we're done here, you'll be tired and dead. I'll only be tired.
Yeah.
don't get the urge to kill man swine. Their filth disgusts me. I don't like the
metal and flesh. Looks like you've got both.
Blood.
Shelob's visions will reveal our path.
We must tread carefully, Talion.
Too much faith in the spider. She only shows you what she wants.
Then tell me what you wish to see.
Linus Evil still standing.
Always so selfless. Nothing more. We saw some troubling things last time, didn't we?
My fate with the Nazgul.
Be careful what you ask for, Ranger. With prophecy comes torment.
We take the city at dawn!
Submit to your destiny.
I know what you fear, Talion. Shelob's vision is not cast in stone.
The Witch King.
It is the power of domination. The ring can enslave the minds of men.
What can be done?
Sacrifices must be made. And many will be lost. But we must hold to our purpose, no matter what the cost.
Lives can be saved. If the war chief from my vision is the same one Baranor and his men are hunting, they will need help.
One war chief makes little difference.
Right now, this one war chief is the most immediate threat to Minas Ethel. I will not stand by while Baranor and his men risk their lives to take him down. Baranor, I'm here to help. This war chief you're after, he's not one to be taken lightly.
We've brought down war chiefs before, Ranger. But I won't turn down an extra sword.
And we shall take him down together. I'll take out his archers first. Your men move in after I've cleared the path.
Hmm. work alone. I hope the aim of these Gondorian archers is true. Otherwise, we'll be dodging friendly arrows.
They're experienced soldiers. They'll do their part.
An archer would be worth 3 Gondorian archers.
Really? Only 3?
Dead.
This time. All that, and I'm still thirsty.
Never underestimate men fighting to protect their home.
This is not their home. Of the archers.
Now let's get to a vantage point.
It's a catacomb!
signal Baranor's men.
Ah, the lovely smell of man's hair. Nothing is sweeter. Together, we will crush their defenses and grind them to dust. Together, as captains and war chief united, we will have victory. Together, we take the city at dawn!
Set them ablaze! For Gondor!
Now is the time to strike.
I'd say we're even.
Beware, Italian. You trust her too easily.
I cannot ignore what she has shown me. Shelob can reveal Sauron's weakness. We need her.
But at what cost?
You are what done till this globe.
Oh, shake the grave walker!
All together!
Shelob can help us weaken Sauron's forces.
She is skilled at using the truth to weave her lies.
I've come to see more.
I know.
If you can see Sauron's fate, tell us his weakness, so we may defeat him.
Your vision is limited. I would love nothing more than to see his torment. To see him beg before me. My gaze is fixed upon the fate of Middle-earth.
Return what you have stolen from me, and I will bring Sauron to you in chains.
Why would I do that, Ringmaker? You and Sauron are one.
Is this what you seek? Fakeries and riddles? She is not our ally.
Certainly not yours. Come, Talia. See through my eyes, see through my eyes.
Their defeat comes from within.
Minas Ithilhouse is a traitor. Her visions have come to pass. You and I have both seen it.
Then Minas Ithil is fighting a war on two sides.
Reach, Bright Master! We know how you can find the traitor.
Take us to him.
A war chief speaks to him through a messenger. We can choose you the messenger.
My troops are ready.
Look there. Do you see? The Dark Mistress offers her little ones a nest filled with her children. Take them and seize what they do. Here.
Consider it done.
I don't know.
Gobbles them up.
A wretched fate.
What brings terror to our enemies is valuable to us.
That's the messenger. Follow him. He will lead you to his master.
We'll take it from here. Stay out of sight, Gollum.
See that strange creature.
Can't wait.
Thank you.
important business. Go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I have valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. And if you got such important business, why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
See that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Best just ignore him. Too skinny to eat, too weak to be a threat.
What do we always have to be doing, Duncan?
This artifact, a chunk of moonstone, was our last...
An ill omen from the skies.
Minas Ithil was doomed long before this moonstone fell to Earth.
Oi! Make way! I have important news for the war chief. Just met with a pink-skinned traitor! He had quite a message for the boss!
I stand ready, Lord!
Shut your mouth and get moving! Manbreaker will skin you if you keep prattling on like that. Rangers in my time, and I slaughtered them all. You can see all the trophies I've taken from them. All Rangers must die, and I am the instrument of their destruction! Death to all Rangers!
He's here! Come on!
are the instrument of my vengeance. You are the one I chose.
Business. Go to see the Manbreaker. Just met with a traitor, so I had valuable information for him.
I wasn't in your way. Why are you bothering to stop and brag about it to me? Get moving, you maggot!
fucking traitor! Let him cheat for the boss!
Shut your mouth and get moving! Man free! Skin you! Keep dragging off like that! If there's anything in the world better than killing rangers, I don't know about it. From the first one to the last, every death has given me pleasure. Yours will be no different. Gotcha! Useless, right?
This one's dead. Typical Ranger. Yes. Take some.
ever see that skinny little patch of skin and bones running around these parts? Best just a...
Traitor openly! Let this miserable dead glob be an example to the rest of you! The next maggot to even whisper the word traitor around me will get worse!
Turncoat I have in Minas Ethel. Well, you won't learn anything from me.
First, we have to deal with the traitor within Minas Ethel.
Tell him, cruel avenger, the bloodthirsty killer. That's who he hopes is, cuts off and bleeds is, he plays with their brains is, makes mince of their faces.
He has his uses.
With my ring, I could have stopped that from happening. We must get it.
And we will. But first, we must deal with the traitor within Minas Ithil.
Wait. I smell something.
Don't you move!
Yeah.
will show no mercy.
To a lot of trouble, maggot, just to die in my fate. Gravewalker was looking for me, so I went into seclusion. But I was in hiding, though. I was training, preparing. Here, I'll show you. No!
Maybe it was just breath.
you down! Didn't see
that! Get back!
Like that!
It was nothing.
No need to be afraid. I'll kill you quick before anyone else gets you.
Chop you! That cut deep!